Another MuggyWeld.com testimonial. In this testimonial, Dan Novello used Super Alloy 1 pot metal solder to repair his dented, twisted, and cracked 1968 Plymouth Barracuda inner grille surround. First, Dan needed to remove the chrome, nickel, and copper layers to get to the bare pot metal. Dan tried to bend the pot metal back, but the brittle pot metal just broke away. That's not going to stop the Super Alloy 1 from doing its magic, though. If you heat the pot metal enough, you can sometimes bend it back if it's a slight bend. If you see porosity after removing the flux with warm water, the porosity can be caused by a few things. The part hasn't been cleaned properly, you didn't use enough flux during the process, or the part was overheated. It's easy to overheat the Super Alloy 1 with its low melting point. You are looking for the flux to act as your temperature guide. When the flux starts to bubble and turn caramel color or brown, add your rod to the part. Almost always use the heated metal to melt your rod. Don't heat the rod in most applications. That's it. Dan repaired the pot metal grill at half the melting temperature of the cast. Good job, Dan, and thank you for sharing your story. If you'd like to see the rod in action, click the pot metal video here and subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the cartoon welder dude. Sometimes you can't find the part, and sometimes they don't make the part, and sometimes you gotta get the Super Alloy 1 and muggy weld it.